잠시 후 영어 듣기 능력 평가가 시작됩니다. 여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 고등학교 2학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절해 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Matthew, why don't you wear an extra sweater to stay warm when you go out?
Why, Mom? It's not that cold, and I don't like wearing extra clothes.
The weather forecast says it's going to be very cold this afternoon.
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Mina, you told me you really wanted to see the movie Summer Story. Did you get to see it?
Not yet. I still want to, but I think it stopped playing in theaters.
I know of one where it is playing. I watched it there yesterday.
3번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, where are you? Did you buy the eggs?
Oh, no. I forgot. I'm almost home. Just waiting for the elevator.
But I can't finish cooking dinner without eggs.
4번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, class. Today we're going to talk about the issue of microplastics, which are a serious threat to the health of the oceans. Microplastics are any plastic fragments less than 5 millimeters in length. Most of the microplastics in the ocean originate from everyday things, including cosmetics, clothing, and industrial products. Microplastics are the main cause of sea pollution. These small particles are eaten by marine creatures and accumulate in them. This is a great threat to their survival. It's time for all of us to do something about microplastics.
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, students. This is your vice principal, John Adams. We have an online bulletin board where students can post their opinions, but you haven't been using it much these days. To get more feedback from you, we've placed suggestion boxes next to the student lockers on each floor. Your ideas about anything such as after-school programs, school facilities, or school festivals would be welcomed. You can use the form next to the suggestion boxes to tell us your ideas. We'll consider them and do our best to implement your ideas if possible. Thank you.
6번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 주장으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, It's cold standing out here. Do you think Alyssa will be out of school soon?
Any minute now.
Good. Why are there so many cars here?
They belong to other parents waiting to pick up their children after school.
But illegal parking in a school zone can be a serious problem. It may distract drivers from noticing kids on the road.
Right. The kids aren't paying attention to the cars. They're just running around.
That's why people shouldn't park cars in a school zone.
How can we solve this problem?
I think we need to take strong actions against illegal parking in school zones.
I agree. Let's bring this issue up at the next city council meeting. How did the first day of your volunteer tutoring go last weekend, Mike?
Well, it was fine, but I wanted to do a better job.
Any trouble with the students you were teaching?
Teaching them was tough. I had no idea how to get closer to them.
Right. I had the same experience last year.
What did you do then?
I tried to tell a lot of funny stories before the class started.
Was it successful?
No, it didn't work at all. So I changed my approach. I tried to listen to their stories instead. Then they were friendlier to me.
Really? Do you think it'll also work for me?
Yes. I'm sure listening to students' stories first really helps build relationships.
I see. I'll try that next time. Thanks for your help.
8번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계를 가장 잘 나타낸 것을 고르시오.
Hello, it's been a while. I guess you must be really busy these days.
Yes, I just finished working on a huge project. And I need a big change.
Do you have a specific style in mind?
I was thinking of going blonde and getting a wavy perm.
I don't recommend doing that. Your hair already has too much damage.
Is it serious? What should I do?
Don't worry. We have a special treatment for damaged hair.
Okay. Will it be better after the treatment?
Sure. After two treatments, you'll feel the difference.
Sounds good. Then I'd like that service, please.
All right. I'll prepare it right away.
9번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
I'm glad that we had a great meal at the restaurant.
Me too. I hope you make unforgettable memories in Korea. Number 2.
Do you know when the last train arrives at this station?
I'm not sure, but probably around 11 p.m. Number 3.
Excuse me, could you take a picture for me?
Of course. Please give me your camera. Number 4.
Could you tell me where the nearest bus stop is?
I'm sorry. I'm actually new to this area. Number 5.
I really enjoyed the food here.
Thank you. Please come again next time.
10번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자를 위해 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Steve, how was your trip to Jeju?
Actually, I wanted to go last week, but I wasn't able to.
What happened?
When I tried to book a flight to Jeju, no seats were available.
I'm sorry to hear that. I know you really wanted to go there.
Fortunately, I was able to book a flight for next week, so I just postponed the trip.
Good. Have you made a hotel reservation yet?
Not yet, but I'm thinking about Happy Resort. It's a little far from the airport, but the rate is reasonable.
I know that place. It offers a free airport shuttle service.
Really? I didn't know that. Where can I get information about the service?
My parents used the shuttle service last month. They have a guidebook that describes it. I'll give it to you.
Thank you. That'd be very helpful.
Good
morning. Oh, you don't look so good. What's up?
Hi, Mom. I didn't sleep well last night. I'm really tired.
How come? Was your stomach upset from that big dinner we had?
No, my stomach was fine. Don't worry. I'm not sick.
Then, is it because of that English presentation you mentioned?
Not really. I had a hard time sleeping because I had coffee late at night.
I see. It must have been awful. Nothing is worse than a sleepless night.
Right. I couldn't fall asleep till 2 a.m. I should have just studied for my midterm exams since I was awake anyway.
I'm sorry you had a bad night. No coffee before bed tonight.
Definitely not. Thanks, Mom.
12번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불할 금액을 고르시오.
Welcome to Morgan's Pet Shop. How may I help you?
I'd like to buy some things for my puppy. Can you show me the leashes?
This is the most popular leash. It's $30.
It's pretty, but it's too long for my puppy.
How about this one? This might suit a small puppy well. It's $20.
Good. I'll take it. Do you have stainless steel food dishes?
Yes. This one is strong and easy to clean. It's $35.
Great. I'll take that as well. And how about a good toothpaste for puppies?
This one is $5, but you can get three for $10.
Then I'll take three. That'll be all.
Okay. Do you have a membership card for a discount?
No, I don't. Here's my credit card.
13번. 대화를 듣고 방송국 견학에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Mr. Roy, how are the preparations for Career Day going?
So far so good, Ms. Brown. I'm taking the students on a trip to visit CBC Broadcasting Station on October 30th.
All right. How many students are expected to go?
30 students from our school's broadcasting club.
Did you make a reservation to visit?
Yes, I did it last Wednesday. Because we have to make a reservation a month in advance.
Good job. How will you get there?
We're going to take the subway. CBC is near the subway station.
Oh, that sounds convenient.
It sure is.
I hope the students have a great time and learn a lot.
14번. 2020 Student Invention Competition에 관한 다음 내용을 듣고 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Hi, it's Ms. Chang, the 11th grade science teacher. I have more information for you about the 2020 Student Invention Competition. You should submit your inventions by October 27th. Collaborative work is accepted and entries are limited to two per team. Judges will include not only our teachers, but also outside experts. The winners will be offered entry into the citywide competition. Anyone who wants to participate in the competition can download the application form from the school website. Fill out the form and submit it to the science teacher's office by this Friday. We look forward to receiving your innovative creations.
15번. 다음 표를 보면서 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 자전거를 고르시오.
Welcome to Healthy Bike. What can I do for you?
Hello, I'd like to buy a bicycle. Could you recommend a good one for traveling?
Sure. I recommend foldable bikes. You can take them on public transportation while traveling, if necessary.
That sounds good. What's the difference between wheel sizes?
The bigger, the faster. I recommend one with at least 20 inches.
Okay, I'll take your advice.
Do you have any color preference? There are two colors available.
I prefer black.
How much are you looking to spend?
I can't go over $900.
I see. Then this one is perfect.
All right, I'll take it.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Sarah, spring has arrived.
Right, it's getting warmer.
I don't want to wear winter clothes anymore. I'm going to get them dry cleaned.
Good idea. I'm going to take my winter clothes to a dry cleaner too.
But I'm taking mine in next week.
Why are you waiting? Is it going to get cold again?
No, it's not about the weather. You can get a discount if you wait.
Oh, is there a special promotion?
Yes, I got an advertising text message from a dry cleaner.
What did it say?
You can get 20% off dry cleaning for your winter clothes next week.
17번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Ethan. It's too hot and dry in this office.
Is it? I think it's nice and warm.
Do you know the proper indoor temperature for winter?
Around 25 to 28 degrees Celsius?
Actually, it's below 20. You'll get sick if there's a big difference between the temperatures inside and outside.
I thought I would catch a cold if the indoor temperature was too low.
Not really. You must adapt to the changing conditions. Also, your skin may get damaged if you don't turn down the heater.
Oh, that's why my skin sometimes feels dry and itchy.
Look at the temperature. It's 30 degrees.
Wow. I didn't realize it was that high.
Then you know what to do now, don't you?
18번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 마이크가 가게 주인에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mike recently moved to Korea with his family for work. One day, he and his family decide to have dinner at a restaurant. Everybody takes off their shoes when entering the restaurant. He and his family enjoy the food. When they leave the restaurant after the meal, Mike can't find his shoes. Although there are shoes on the shelf that look just like his, they're not his shoes. After looking around for a while, he decides to ask the owner of the restaurant for help. In this situation, what would Mike most likely say to the restaurant owner?
19번과 20번. 다음을 듣고 물음에 답하시오.
Hello, I'm Michelle, the director of the Early Childhood Education Center. I'd like to share some tips on how to choose the right daycare center for your family. Here are some basic factors you should consider during your search. The first one is qualified teachers. This is important because your kids will be staying with them for most of the day. The second is location. If the daycare center is too far from your home, you may have trouble picking up your children on time. Next, you'll need to consider the food it serves. Make sure it provides your kids with nutritious meals. Finally, see what kind of programs the daycare center offers. With a variety of programs, your kids will be happier during the time they spend at the center. I hope you consider these aspects and are able to choose the best daycare center. Any questions?
19번. 여자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. (20번) 언급된 항목이 아닌 것을 고르시오. (수고하셨습니다.) 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 고등학교 2학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.